they come over and head to Ashley.
That's right, they're headed this direction, but with me right now I have Hubert Trunkenfels, the managing director of KTM. Hubert, thanks for bringing KTM KKSC back to Supercross. Welcome back.
Yes, it's fantastic to have the program taking place, and I'm really excited about it. And we see the Royal Masters of tomorrow racing here, it's just great.
It's so great to have you guys here with KTM. From the 50s up to the big bikes like Ryan Dungey rides, you guys have some of the best machines in the business.
For us, it's very important to make the most sport attractive for the kids, and as you already mentioned, it's a great program, and the kids enjoy it, and the fans enjoy it as well.
And it sounds like the fans are enjoying this race. What's happening out there? So
we're on the crazy side as we come up to the front of this pack. I'll tell you, we got the 1, the 7, the 3, everybody running up there, but it looks like to me, we got 1-12. That is the one of Ty Freehill, followed by the 12 of Slade Barola. Barola had one of the fastest races today. And I certainly want to say welcome to the company myself. I'm going to be here to the KTM factory here, of course, because the team, Trunkin' Cole's name is the team, the KTM. Down to the backside, here we go. Here we come up on lap number one of this three-lap exhibition. The rundown running right now. In order, here's the number one of Ty Freehill out of Colorado Hills, California. Followed by Barola, the number 12, then Blankenship. That, of course, is Tyler Blankenship in third. Deegan, another Deegan, right?
That's look at the little dude, tearing it up.
Of course, the son of Brian Deegan, they call him Danger Boy. He's running in fourth, the 13 bike.
KTM 50s are back at Supercross.
Top 5. Irv,
let's talk about the day that all these racers got to have, or the riders got to have today. They came to the track, they have a semi waiting for them, they have their bikes ready for them, they have mechanics. And they get to enjoy a beautiful day in Supercross.
It's unbelievable. They get a training session in nutrition and you know, the charisma, how to act, and how to speed, and how to represent their company and their life. They're all on identical prepared 50cc, HDM, motorcycles. And of course, they wear the full-on racing panel. We've got Alpine Star boots. We've got the seal. Look at that. Ladies and gentlemen, a heated battle here. Freehill.
That's awesome.